Hello, Steve. How are you doing?
Well, how are you?
Okay, the writers were telling me that you took the voice in an entirely different direction than they ever thought. So how did you come up with that?
So I messed them up,
you
is what you're saying.
The
writers had a great idea, and I totally messed it up. Well, we all sort of work together. I came in with a notion that perhaps an accent of some kind might be fun, and we played around with different accents. And the one we landed on was sort of this weird European kind of... I mean, it really runs the gamut of almost every European country. But I thought it would be kind of funnier and sillier that way.
Now, which ones did you really like yourself personally? Was this your favorite accent, or were you hoping they'd settle on one of the other ones that you tried out?
Well, this was fun. I mean, and we didn't spend, you know, days and days coming up with this. It was just part of the initial voiceover session that we, you know, just tried a few different ones, and that's the one we landed on. And then just started playing from there.
Isn't it interesting that this one's actually from the villain's point of view? We don't get to see that often.
No, you don't. You don't see movies with the villain as a protagonist. So I thought that was pretty neat. And especially a kid's movie.
In 3D.
In 3D. In eye-popping 3D.
Woo-hoo!